Not gonna lie, I kinda wish more games would start like this. It's got enough atmosphere and detail in it to keep me interested without some convoluted dialogue, you know? These visuals are great.
This is Celine. I've crashed on Atropos. I survived, but Helios did not. Suit status operational, but my sidearm is missing. I'm leaving comms open.
And this is just gorgeous.
Abandoning Helios, heading towards White Shadow Broadcast.
Oh.
This forest contains extensive ruins of a Xeno-type civilization. Ancient walls, foundations, and statues. Checking identification on a helmet. It's...
Groundhog's Day of the game. Yep. Pistol from ODST, and she kind of looks like an ODST, or
continuing towards the signals
EVA. The resistance on this controller is pretty solid.
Fauna dispatched.
I like it.
Recorded log found. Adding to databank. Playing back now.
Nice.
Scout log. Atropos. Elapsed time, 30 minutes since last crash. Whole areas of this forest are rearranging themselves like a fluid puzzle after each of my... Whenever I return, per Astra Protocol, I will not be recovered until I reach the broadcast signal. If you're hearing this, you are stuck here too. I don't remember recording that.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay. That is just gorgeous. Man.
I've discovered piled corpses of a xenotype species. Likely the architects of these ruins. These could be
okay,
the
sentence
that broadcast the white shadow signal.
Where's David? Is he going to guide me to the xenomorphs?
It is impossible to escape.
What? It kind of looks like the same suit.
I'm always brought back by... There is a moment between death and rebirth when tentacles drag me down, screaming, drowning... Returning.
That's why they call it Returnal. I get it.
Encounter hostile predator.
Oh! Okay. So that's why they call it that.